generating problems. And if I do sifting, then it is a circle motion. Versus jiggling is like this. Jiggling.
They're both very relaxing.
Huh?
They're both very relaxing.
They're both very relaxing, but what this one is doing is really massaging. You become the broad ligament, you're really massaging her round ligaments. Now, when I get done, and what you want to teach definitely a partner, is make sure, because their shoulders are going to get tired, is I want them to slow down as they let down. Because if they dropped her...
Oh, God. That's not nice at all. I don't have a baby.
I know. If they dropped her, especially because you can start all the three sisters from 20 weeks on, and those drops can make very small micro tears in the smooth muscles, especially of the uterus, which will add up over the next 20 weeks. So I know, I mean, and you see this on YouTube, I mean, couples start having fun and laughing. You really want to stress whoever that partner is that it's not a drop. Does that make sense?
Oh, yeah.